today.
Yeah, our flight is 9:40. We're here early, but we didn't know what the traffic was going to be like, so we thought we'd leave early.
Okay, what has been your favourite part?
My favourite part? Oh, I like going at the Rockefeller.
During the day or at night?
It's hard to say, really. I like both equally. I couldn't say which one I like. I wish we'd done it in the same day, because it would have been cheaper. And also, I like going to see Matilda. And my favourite meal, Applebee's. Followed, oh, I also liked Ellen's as well for the traditional breakfast. They're my favourite meals.
Times Square.
Times Square was best. And what's your favourite meal?
The pizza or Applebee's.
Okay. Did you like your pancake as well?
But I had a serious sugar crash, didn't I?
You did. You went all quiet. You went all sleepy, didn't you?
And I fell asleep right in the middle of Macy's.
Actually, that was my worst experience, Macy's. I didn't like that.
Yeah. Where was that?
Well, I didn't think the staff were very nice, and it was a bit shabby. I didn't see anything I liked, except Mummy's towel.
Hey guys, I just want to let everyone know that I'm back home now. Yeah. I'm really tired because I'm still on New York time. Yeah, I didn't get to bed until like 4 a.m. last night, and and I didn't get to sleep until 7. But I got up at 11, I think? So I guess it wasn't too bad. Okay, I was inspired by Matilda the Musical to re-watch the film. And I did last night, and this is just a really random thought. But, the bit with when Matilda swaps the hair products, it got me thinking, you know, because I don't know if you guys have seen it, but let me just, you know, give you like a brief thing. Well, in the musical, you know, she swaps the, you know, hair dye and, the, I think, no, it's not hairspray, it's hair oil, I think it is. Anyway, when her dad puts it on and, he puts a towel on his head, and he's like rubbing it. It's like rubbing his head with the tail. He takes the tail off and his hair is green. I wondered this on the day, but I have no idea how they did that, because it doesn't really make sense, really. It's just, how did they do that, man? I mean, he put the towel on, and he pulled it off, and he's wearing a completely different wig to his original one. So, I don't know how that could have been done. Another thing that my mum wondered, but it's fairly easy to work out, was the bit with the cake, the chocolate cake. But it's fairly obvious that, you know, the slices were going into like a secret compartment under the desk that Bruce was sitting at, yeah. That, you know, is just a random thought that I forgot to mention earlier. Yeah. So right now I am super, super jet lagged, and I am just being like really lazy. I haven't washed my hair, I haven't showered. You know, I've just been, you know, editing my latest videos, you know, showing you guys the holiday, you know. So, yeah. I really had to get back into UK time because yeah, I have my driving lesson on Wednesday, and yeah, I hate being in the UK again. Why did I have to turn me away from my beloved New York? I better go. Guys. Bye, guys. Bye. So bye-bye, Joey. Joey. So bye-bye. I think that was a bye-bye. Okay, bye-bye.